for Tecumseh versus Ligoti. Grace Sullivan drains the three. And then it's Lily Sullivan into the lane. That one's good. Tecumseh leads 8-6. And later, it's Carson Flowers to Cabri Oxley for the easy basket. That pushed the lead to 4, and then more from Oxley. Good move here. And Tecumseh was looking good early on, 12-6 lead. But the Braves fall to the Lions by a final score of 53-47 in the Class 1A Regional Championship.